The US and Great Britain loved making trades by sending ships back and forth across the Atlantic Ocean. But then Napoleonic Wars began, and France and Great Britain became enemies. The US didn't want to get involved since it valued both France and Great Britain. But when the British started threatening ships, cargo, and sailors, the US couldn't ignore it. Did you get that one right? The British were threatening the US ships going across the Atlantic. Click to your next question.